The Wicker Man!
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Soldiers! Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
That would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
Come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!
We marched to York. Commodus was safe, and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp, that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.
Governor, I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
Highness Commodus, all we ask is that my people are treated with fairness, treated as equals.
Thank you.
so that all may live in peace.
So that we all may live in peace. The peace treaty from Rome.
The Emperor's peace!
All he needs is the king's mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
Your Emperor, my father, he is indeed wise and fair. This is the Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome.
Ryse. Embrace me. King Oswald, here is your peace.
No!
How dare you?
You filthy, stinking dog! How dare you!
You see what happens when you defy me?
Never defy me!
Didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now, kneel, you dogs! What are you waiting for? I said kneel!
This is not the time.
My father is a god. I am a god. Obey me as you obey the gods. Get us to the harbor. Battalion, I order you to take control of these rebellious scum. Hold the city, spare no one. You'll all pay dearly for this. We will slay every man, every woman, and every child! Let's cheat on your grave! Reinforce the walls! Push them back! Now! Close the gates! We must keep their army out at all costs! I'll take control here. You man the walls.
Marius, we need time. You need to keep these enemy out as long as possible. We need to get all our civilians down to the docks.
Do whatever you can.
I'll meet you down at the courthouse.
Now go!
Archers! Positions now! A rain of arrows on my signal!
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
York is lost. We can't stop so many.
Just give me strength.
I've never seen anything like it. Soldiers! A great battle awaits us! They are coming for us to take everything we have, everything we love. They are determined to take it all from us. Let them come, and we will see if they can! Archers, commence fire! Low angle elevation. Close range. Hit their towers and soldiers. Stay close to the battlements. When their numbers touch stars, kick them down. Fire! Cover me!
siege engines! Will be overwhelmed. Get these people to the boats.
Yes, sir.
I need to get to the docks. Is there another way?
Yes, sir. You can cut through the slums there.
Bring death boats! No Roman leaves alive!
The battalion is sounding the retreat. We must fall back to the courthouse.
Sir, ground to a halt. Been here for the hour. We have embedded archers. Those barbarians just won't fall.
Come on, men! Let's show them the strength of our shields! And the ends of our blades! Open for the retreat. I'll meet with Vitalian at the courthouse.
Yes, sir.